Today's video is a look at perhaps the most important Patriots training camp battle, not including the quarterback position. Instead, we're sticking on offense, but looking at who could be wide receiver one for the Patriots in 2021. Now, the three most obvious potentials here are Nelson Agholor, Kendrick Bourne, and I'm also going to go ahead and throw in Jakobi Meyers inside that conversation as well. Ideally, it would have ended up being N'Keal Harry, but it appears that the former first-round pick, well, his time is almost over in New England as he has demanded a trade, as we've discussed before here. I think the favorite right now for wide receiver one is Nelson Agholor. He had the best year last year in 2020 as a home run vertical threat. 48 grabs, went for almost 900 yards, 8 touchdowns. Nelson Agholor went from being a, dude, this guy's career might be over. He was a disaster in Philadelphia, could not catch. He leaves Carson Wentz, goes to Derek Carr, has a massive year. Ends up saving his career and now got paid by the Patriots. They also paid the surprisingly young, by the way, Kendrick Bourne, brought him over from the 49ers. Similar players, both best as deep threats. That's shown in their catches. Not that many, but pretty good yards there. Now, Jakobi Meyers ended up being the better, I guess, draft pick, or I guess rookie young player, whatever you want to phrase it there, because both those are kind of wrong, versus, you know, N'Keal Harry. 59 grabs last year, 729 yards, no touchdowns, but I think he can be a good slot receiver. The problem when you look at this Patriots wide receiver core is there's no obvious number one guy. And that's why I'm very much cheating when I say this. The wide receiver one, in terms of pass catcher one, actually might be a tight end. The Patriots went out and paid not just Jonnu Smith, but also Hunter Henry, trying to recapture the days of old with the very talented and very dynamic impact options between Aaron Hernandez and also the impact that they were able to get from the likes of Rob Gronkowski as well. Thank you there, producer Jeremy. I am very curious to see which player ends up being the lead guy for Tennessee. And yes, they drafted Dalton Keene and Devin Asiasi, but very clearly, Hunter Henry and Jonnu Smith are going to be the guys, at least at tight end, and frankly, probably heavily involved in the pass-catching game as well. Hunter Henry last year, a bit more productive. 93 targets, more than Jonnu Smith's 65, but the average and touchdowns do favor Jonnu Smith. So I am excited to see how the passing offense in general, regardless of who the quarterback ends up looking like for the Patriots. So who do you think will be wide receiver one? If you want to put in a tight end, Hunter Henry, Jonnu Smith, or even, you know, Dalton Keene or Devin Asiasi, feel free. Let me know what you guys think in the comments section.